if people we cannot access, there will be a gap. It's not just digital divide, but there is a gap between people who can access to knowledge, not just the data, but knowledge, and who can access to the knowledge can have not control, but can it impact all many aspects of our lives. And the problem that like some countries, when they apply censorship, is not just they filter some content or information, but sometimes it happens they filter knowledge. Because if, for example, you filter access to Wikipedia, so you don't allow your citizen to access to content or knowledge they can be helpful for them. And if we also talk about access that we can access everywhere with a cheap solution, it definitely will change the life of many people and how they interact with the internet. Because if just I have a dial up connection, I will really have some behavior in internet that just to access to some service. But I have broadband, I won't care about that. I will access to and everything, to videos, to content, to text, any kind of media. I don't care. Okay, I have really limited broadband. So it will change the behavior of average user in developing countries.